Alright, Jay. I'm not finna even do an intro. Make sure y'all check out the last video. You haven't. Okay. Yeah, you know I got aim. They can't even see me.
She's out!
Yeah. Oh no. Okay. Let that juice. Can I grab? No. Shut up. God damn. Ew, man, I got rain like on Kirby. Ooh, you all in. You in a bad mood. Damn. Come on, man. I ran all of my bullets up. I don't know why you ran up on me. Damn! I ain't get a chance to these dies or nothing, chick. God damn. Okay, we've made it that far. Okay, so rule number one, if we can't get shot it right. Damn. Shut up. That's good aim right there, boy. Ooh, wee. Oh, shit. Wow. Okay, okay, okay. We got clickers involved. Okay. So. Pick your head out. I'm sorry, Chase, but I haven't been saying that. I'm just trying to get this over with, man. Can I at least get a checkpoint right there, though? Can I? Okay, okay, okay.
Stray! Shit! Over here!
Damn, cooked it, man. Come on.
She's running.
God damn it. Okay, okay. All right. There we go. We ain't worried about no damn zombies at the moment, gang. Okay, go ahead, get this mission out of the way. I don't want my game to keep on crashing. It kept on crashing to the point where I was getting irritated, chat. Like, for real, man. Let me use this med kit real quick. Alright, we good. And nobody in sight. Thank you. Alright. Boy, I find ammo like crazy. Damn! I shot the face off. Damn! Where y'all coming from? Okay, that's all y'all. I hope not at this point. Dawg, we ain't got time to read this. I'm trying to get this over with. Shut the fuck up. Hold on, chat. Shit, I'm sick of tired hearing that. No, can't grab a med kit. Good, nobody over here. You ain't got a knife.
Cut her down!
Thank you for your gun.
Don't let her get away! Oh my God.
Damn! Why? Up and blow your missus to smithereens.
In the building.
Come on. We get you too, man. Come on. Ain't nobody scared now.
Light her up!
Ev, you really deserve this. Come on, G. Oh my goodness. Top up, please. No, I don't want it that. I don't care what you want. You got somebody I need, so. Hey, yeah, pick up that shit. Better than that. Still can't crap a med kit. What the heck? Alright, cool. Ain't nobody here. No, hold on, what's that? No, make it. No, make it. Wait, what's this? Ammo, yes, sir. Okay, so we gotta go this way. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. I don't know why you did all that. We just put Mr. Ordy on this unit, 6 feet. Okay, you know, right down the hallways. Good. How did we get through? Oh. Damn. Okay, all the way down the grades. We ain't got no business of being there. There's a war going on outside. Oh well. I don't care what y'all do. I'm just looking for a female that built like a Hulk. Oh my god, they did it in that short period of time? That's you? No. We can't go that far. Can't even climb, dude. We can't even climb there. What in the heck? Can we go around it? What the heck, man? Can't go to there. Can't go to there again. What the heck, man? Let's see, can we go to the other one? I hear coughing. Oh my god. You know me? That's Abby? That girl lost so much weight and got her hair cut. What the? Abby lost too much weight, and then on top of that, she got her hair cut. Damn. I just want to know why we out here saving Abby. Hey, I didn't make this game, so. But I hope y'all enjoyed this walkthrough, man, because after this one, and I think there's another one. If not, just this one, that's it. It took me months to get done with this. I feel like we need to end it like pew pew at her, but she ain't no condition to do anything just like me. Gosh, that PTSD kicking in, shit. But when I say Abby lost so much weight, oh boy. She said, I can't let you leave. And this is where it begins. I say, I can't let you leave. He's just a boy.
I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will.
Oh, he gets it. Ooh.
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
You took Joe away from me. I'll take this boy. Abby, I will shoot the girl in her bag. Damn. Couldn't. You Yeah. Yeah. Ain't gonna lie, if you look good, it was with it. But all them other times, I'm gonna have to slice you up. Yes, yes. Stay up the neck. Stay up the neck. Stay up. Stay up. Stay up the bitch. Stay up the bitch. Stay up, I say. Stay. You save it with Jesus. You baby coming up back. You. Really? Then she gave her the bitch slap. Ooh, and she kicked her in the side. Alright. Let's go. Ooh. 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 Screen turn red. Yeah. Oh yeah. 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 Oh. It really shouldn't even matter if my screen turned red or not. It really shouldn't, but okay. Oh. 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 Where do I punch her? Yeah. Oh, come on, man. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Fatality. Drown the bitch. Drown her. Drown her own sorrow. Drown the bitch. Drown her ass. F. Ellie. Drown her. If it's still kicking. Girl, you is that Hulk for real. Emotional damage. Every thought about Joan. Either that or her fingers start to hurt. She tried to get back in blood, but Joel was like, nah, let it be. what kind of ending is this? Like, literally, what is this? What is this? Oh my. Abby lost two fingers. Ugh. Man, we back at home. We ain't finished the mission, but you know what? I ain't gonna say nothing. Throughout this, I'm not saying nothing. She pack herself up and live. I mean, like, Dina can't, you know what I'm saying, could get mad. It was had to been done. You know what I mean? Yep, she moved out. And everything. Damn, boy. By the way, chat, I forgot to mention this in the beginning. You gotta hear something in the background. It's a fan, and it's still a fan. I hate doing this part. Thank you.
Drinking
coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
Okay. I'll see you around.
Yep.
What in the actual did I just witness? Oh well, yeah, Jet, I appreciate everybody coming and supporting me on this walkthrough. Next walkthrough will be up in a couple of days, probably Friday or Thursday, one of the two. Either tomorrow or Thursday, wherever you want to say it. But yeah, Y'all enjoyed it? Go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Turn on post games for your boy. And yeah, I'm out till next time, y'all. Y'all take care. Stay blessed. And thank you for y'all enjoying this.